When we're young, we're taught the distinction between a hero and a villain, good and evil, a savior and a lost cause. But what if the only real difference is just who's telling the story?
I invite you to a world where there is no such thing as time, and every creature lends themselves to change your state of mind. And the girl that chased the rabbit drank the wine and took the pill.
Oh my goodness. There's a belief out there that guns kill people? Well, then you must believe that pencils misspell words and cars drive drunk and, oh my goodness, spoons make people fat. Whoa.
I was doing things.
He pushed me down the fucking stairs!
Push is such a strong word. I prefer to call it giving you a little nudge.
Oh, I'll give you a little nudge when I shove my foot up your...
I still don't see what the rush is, honey. You've already got a perfectly nice bra.
You tell Shannon you do not want nice. You want two scoops of Haagen-Dazs French vanilla boobies.
What do you plan on being for Halloween? You mean, what do I plan on wearing tomorrow? No, I mean, what are you wearing on Halloween? I have no idea what you're saying, dude. I mean, what costume are you going to wear? Costume? You know I'm a cosplayer, right? So? Every day is Halloween for cosplayers, dude.
Got ready specifically for TikTok today, so that was great. And then I got on the For You page and I was super excited, and I've gotten 4 likes so far and none of them followed me. So help me out, because I don't know.